everyone. My name is Grace Hirth. I live in Cadillac, Michigan, which is up there in the mitten. I go to school in Alma, Michigan, at Alma College. I will be a senior. My major is biology, pre-veterinary medicine, and I'm minoring in religious studies. So coming into the summer, I was very excited to kind of launch forward into this profession. Unfortunately, with everything that's going on, with COVID and everything being shut down, a lot of my plans got put on hold, as did many others. One being, of course, a trip with Loop Abroad that I had planned through their custom semester abroad program to go to Australia and South Africa. And I was feeling pretty down. I was really kind of nervous. I didn't know what to do. Until I got an email saying that Loop Abroad was offering these online internship and research opportunities. So I registered for the online veterinary internship. It's an animal rescue clinic in Thailand, which is super cool. And it's 6 weeks long, and we're currently in just finished week two. We'll begin going into week three. And I am blown away by how awesome it is. Having taken online courses through my school, I was nervous because I was so hard to focus in those classes because it's just different than being in person. I was pleasantly surprised, honestly, by how easy it was to just pay attention and stay focused and just learn the whole time, because this entire experience has been so interesting and so fun. One of the things we've gotten to do is watch Dr. Eve work in the cat clinic there in Thailand, and it was super cool. We got to learn about physical examinations, we learned about vaccinations and rabies and worms, and we also learned how shelters should be set up and the proper conditions for cats to thrive and be healthy, which was something that I didn't even think of going into this. So that was super exciting and really cool. We're also following, which is super cute, these kittens that were born about 3 or 4 days before the course started. So that's super cool to watch, because who doesn't love kittens and watching kittens grow up, and the care that it takes to keep them healthy and keep the mother healthy, so that they can possibly be adopted and fostered into new homes and new families. Currently we're in working with them at their dog clinic now, which is super cool too. We get to see how everything we saw and learned in the cat clinic kind of translate into a dog setting, with physical exams, rabies shots, vaccinations, all of that stuff. We also got to go into town a little more with Dr. Eve and just observe how she examined a dog who wasn't feeling very well, and then we went through all those steps of observation, diagnosis, and what you could do to treat this depending on what the owner says they want to do, which is super cool, because that's what this is all about, is just learning and seeing what we want to do, or what I personally might want to do when I graduate in a year. Overall, so far this course has been amazing. It has exceeded any and all expectations I had. I was nervous coming into it, because learning online and doing an internship and vet shadowing online is something that's not really heard of, because we've never had to experience it and go through it, and now that we have to, the idea that this option is available for students and for anyone who wants to do it, it tells me that I still have a chance to learn even in the midst of all this right now. And the fact that Loop Abroad was willing to do this and put in all the work for everybody to have this opportunity is just amazing. I would 100% recommend this to anyone and everyone. I cannot push it more. It is so amazing. I love it. It's been one of the greatest things. When it's over in 4 weeks, I'm going to be so sad. But it is just, it's pushed me to want to dive into this field more. It's made me want to become a vet more. It's made me want to learn more. And I think any program that does that for a student, and it's just, it's a job well done, and they do a magnificent job of it.